the fat cell. So it is angular stomata. So I'll tell you about spirals. About only three angles, because they are too small for the other angles. So first one is the right angle. For right angle, you have to draw one sleeping line and one standing line. Okay. And draw arrows this way. You can name them. Right angle is always 90 degrees. So, you write it now 90 degrees. And give some example of that. This is a house door. Okay? House door. So, when you open it, it comes to a right angle. If you do, will you open it? Where do you see your door, house door, this bathroom door or what? So you think about the right angle. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Yes. The next one is acumen. Greater than 90 degree and less than 180 degree. I hope you understood all because two right angle and you didn't understand the right angle. So for obvious angle you have to draw a sleeping line. And one slanting line, this way. And then arrows. And name them. This. I have an example for you. This is a laptop. When you open the laptop, it comes to an angle of this angle. Okay. I hope you have understood the topic.
Yes,
yes.
So, someone here also I have shown on this clock.
It's like a rocking chair.
Yeah. I'll give you the washes. I'll explain to it. Label each angle as an acute, right and opposite angle. Okay? So you have to label them. Name them.
The first one is right angle.
Yeah. Second one,
acute angle.
And third one,
opposite angle.
And fourth one
is right angle.
Then use your product law to measure each angle.
Okay. What is your
yeah. And then, yeah, that was it. Next, so you all do this for homework.
Okay, teacher.
I hope you all understood with the examples also.
Yes, teacher.
So, whenever you see the laptop or your door, so you remember that it is a drive and
opening angle.
कैसे लगा?
अच्छा
कश्मीरा मैम
फॉर बोथ द लेसन प्लान्स लाइक फॉर ईवीएस चिल्ड्रन विल बी इजीली एबल टू फोकस व्हेन यू से एलिफेंट विद दैट पर्टिकुलर कंपोनेंट व्हिच यू हैव मेड दे विल इजीली रिलेट टू द टॉपिक द इंफॉर्मेशन व्हिच वाज शेयर्ड फॉर ईच एंड एवरी यूजफुल एनिमल वाज वेरी अप्लीकेबल टू चिल्ड्रन विल अंडरस्टैंड इट बेटर एंड इवन द वर्कशीट वर्कशीट कैरीड एन नंबर ऑफ क्वेश्चंस सो दैट इज व्हाई repetition and you have explained the broad worksheet so it is as well as recap plus follow up together. For the angles you mentioned the different three angles right acute and obtuse. For explaining those again you gave some examples the real life situation that is the door opening and the laptop. So it is very easy to relate. So and even the last tagline was like when you will see all these things you will remember all this. So again a good correlation with real life objects and your topic. So good.
My dear is Faustina. I like the topic selection. First was ABS was really very nice. You taught me like innovative and unique method with that paper craft. So topic was very nice. Teaching aid is very effective and very proper. Pictures very well. And you are given the good information about the useful animals with that like your paper craft. With this like good teacher quality seen again the bond teaching care quality and the good preparation order on it. Worksheet very well explained, very detailed, good format and like confidence and the performance seen. Second was really good with this teaching aids. Three examples you are given for the angles and the good teaching method. Even the examples are very nice, laptop, clock and the door. So easy to understand, simple method of teaching, good planning and very well done dear, very well done. I like your puppets dear very very well. So ek preparation order teacher ka hona bahut zaruri hota hai. So this is a unique and the innovative method to teach the useful animals dear. Both the topic was like very informative, very well done dear. Good job, good performance, well done.